Boston Centers for Youth and Families serves over 60,000 of the city's residents per year in 35 community centers. Boston's largest youth and human service agency offers a wide range of affordable programs for all ages. I'm Jenny Johnson for Comcast Newsmakers. At Suffolk University's downtown Boston studio, BCYF Interim Executive Director Chris Beiner joins me. Chris, welcome to the program.
Good morning.
Great to see you again.
Nice
so
to
for
see
those
as well.
That aren't familiar, what is Boston Centers for Youth and Families?
So Boston Centers for Youth and Families is a network of community centers spread out over the entire city of Boston. We've got 35 facilities in the city, and we provide a myriad of programs and opportunities for everyone from infant to elderly. Preschool programs, after school programs, violence prevention programs, programming for the elderly, aquatics, you name it, we have it at Boston Centers for Youth and Families. Our framework is arts, civic engagement, education, and sports and fitness. And I'm really excited about the great work that we're doing over at Boston Centers for Youth and Families.
So many opportunities. Now, keeping the youth engaged during the summer is always a top priority. So what are some of the summer programs that you offer?
We love the summertime. Our programming picks up tenfold. And, you know, we're doing a lots of fun things for families. We have some drop-in programs. We have dozens of summer camps spread out throughout the city. And our focus primarily is for youth under 13, but we have some amazing things that happen for the entire family. We're really looking to do a lot more with teens. And you all know that teens are, you know, teens are teens,
mm-hmm,
right?
Teens
are love to find things that they can do on their own. So we're trying to put them in structured environments. So we're doing our super fun stops for teens. We're engaging teens for longer hours in the day. And Boston Centers for Youth and Families is the largest summer employer for youth. We have probably about 1,000 young people who work for us throughout the summer.
That's incredible. Now, I understand that you have a gang intervention program for at-risk youth. Tell me a little bit about this program and how it's impacted the community.
Wow. You know, the Mayor Walsh and his administration really saw an opportunity to we had two programs, Boston Centers for Youth and Families Street Worker Program, which had been in existence for quite some time, and another program, Street Safe. Street Safe was transitioning, and out the mayor said, whoa, this is a great opportunity for us to enhance the work that we're doing here at Boston Centers. And so we were able to build a transition between the Street Safe program and Boston Centers for Youth and Families Street Worker Program, and we now have a workforce of 48 individuals out on the street engaging youth and young adults who are disconnected and connecting them to positive programs and opportunities. It is really exciting. I'm excited about the partnership, and I think that we're going to be able to do some amazing things, particularly in housing developments, where I think we'll have a little bit more impact.
BCYF has been serving families for over 40 years. So where are you hoping to take it in the next decade?
Man, I'll tell you, you know, we follow the trends and we follow the data, and clearly, you know, we know that we have to do a better job in terms of engaging girls and teens, and so we are really looking to do better with that. We have teens that come through our doors all the time, but as you all know, you know, the most important thing in a teen or a young girl's life is a positive, healthy adult. And so we're really working hard to ensure that we're providing access to opportunities for teens and girls. And also, you know, we look at the city and you know, it's a great city, it's a world-class city, and we know that, you know, we play a critical role in ensuring that, you know, Boston is advanced and we're right there with all the great cities across the country. We're really looking to partner with internal and external agencies and organizations that, quite frankly, will give the families in Boston all the services and activities and things that they need.
Well, Chris, you're doing an extraordinary job. Thanks so much for talking about Boston Centers for Youth and Families with us today.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thanks for watching Comcast Newsmakers. I'm Jenny Johnson.